November 21st, 1991. Time, 8:43 p.m. Recording for medical students from the University of Missouri. The autopsy is conducted by Jack Hammond.